I have to say this is a bad question. I don't think you should focus your attention on the reading speed. You get wrong purpose. What do you read for? We should think of this question carefully before talking about reading speed. The answer is we read for understanding. So the true question is how we improve our understanding speed. We can also say how to strengthen the comprehension. That's a difficult question indeed. Here I introduce two ways of reading that benefit me. 01. Please read the classic philosophy. 02. The way to read classics is to retell it by your words totally. The reason why I read classics philosophy is that its words are very concise. And its logic is very strong. Thus it's difficult to understand. You need to read it slowly. You will last as long as you miss a sentence, even a word. That forces you to read very slowly and carefully. So when you can understand these difficult words smoothly, you will find that you read the ordinary words very quickly. Getting quick is not important. More important, you can grab the core of a passage much quicker than before.